cute. You know who it is. This week, man, is a very, very exciting week for me. I'm going to start today getting my scuba diving certification. Yeah, scuba diving. I'm doing a little video of the next 7 days. Days in the classroom, 2 days at the pool, and 2 days at Lake Jackson, finishing up the final dives. And I'm making this basically to show that people that have MS or any other type of physical limitations, if it's capable, if you're capable of doing it and your doctor will clear you to do it, don't let nothing hold you back. One lesson that we learned from COVID is that life is short. I mean, you never know what's around the corner for us coming at the end of 2020 and into 2021. So, man, I always love to say one of my favorite quotes lately is live life in full color, live it out loud. So it's something in your heart, in your mind that you want to do. Pray about it, you get the answer for it, go forward and do it. Check something off your bucket list. COVID knocked out a lot of things for a lot of people. But don't let that stop you, man. Just keep going, do what you do. Have fun doing it. Just have a good time, man. Live life. Life is short. And having MS, I'm real particular about things that I do, not to put my body through any more extra things, but this is something I always had on my bucket list. I was supposed to do it back in February, but it didn't work out in February because of COVID. But the stars aligned again, and I am back again. We're going to get it done this week. And I'm super excited, man. Just stay tuned. I'll show y'all a little bit about what I'm doing all the way up to my certification. And keep your prayers for me, your fingers crossed that I do get my certification. So anytime I take a vacation and go somewhere, I can not just sit on the beach burning up hot, watching sea life pass me by. I can jump in the water and go down there and be with the sea life. If anybody know me, they know that my favorite animal is a box jellyfish. I love jellyfish, period, just because they're so unique. Dolphins, I just like sea life. My daughter loves turtles. Shout out to Taraya. So look, I'm going to make this little video over the course of a week and post it up on YouTube and show you guys what's going on. And remember that don't let any illness like MS stop you. Keep yourself prayed up and keep doing what you're doing, man. Have fun and enjoy life to the fullest. Live it out loud and live it in full color. Have a good one, everybody.
Dive ready, baby. Two tanks ready for the pool. What's going on, everybody? This is day number two, and I am headed out to the pool for pool day number one for the dive. We're going to set up all our equipment, make sure everything's working properly, and we're going to hop in the pool and get a couple of hours in of practice swimming, hand signals, emergency techniques, and different things like that that we're going to do while we're in the pool, or actually when we get out to the lake, or when you're actually out in the ocean, you have a lot more that you know, and you can help your buddy or help yourself get out of trouble. So that's what we're doing today, man. Today is a pool dive day number one, 2020, during COVID. COVID is hopefully dwindling down, and we're going to be able to get back out there because I'm ready to take me a trip, going out there and have a good time. So until we come back with some footage, everything is okay.
Very good. very good for both of you. Feel good, Matthew?
Well, you got it in me there. Well, you want to get it when you get
see,
it
so it's not that comfortable, right? It's a little bit weird.
Exactly,
but it's not the worst. It's not the worst.
Put it back on.
All right, so now we're going to actually go down with the mask on. Okay, I'm going to demonstrate it first. So I'll say, watch me, just like before. Okay, watch me. I'm going to take my mask off, make sure everything's good, put it back on, and then we'll take this. Yeah? We're doing mask off.
Happening, everybody. We back again. Today is day number 2 in the pool. Yesterday we learned a lot of stuff, man. A lot. I'm looking forward to going today and practice on my buoyancy, practice a few more emergency techniques and water entry techniques. It was good. I enjoyed it. I was dog tired, man. I mean, I hit the bed last night and it was over. I slept real hard, real fast. I did notice that I'm having a little bit of allergic reaction to my wetsuit. I know that the neoprene, the suit are made out of neoprene, which those sweat belts, sweet sweat, and the waist trainer things that you have to lose weight, I'm allergic to those. They really break my torso out really bad. So now I'm gonna have to go on a search after this is all said and done to find me a wetsuit that doesn't have neoprene. They're out there on the market. I just have to find them and figure out what brand they are and, you know, get that and keep moving with it. So give y'all a couple of shots, a couple of little bit of footage of today's activities, and then after today, the next day you'll see is first day at the lake. So we'll see you guys later. We're gonna be at Lake Jackson, Mammoth Lake. Talk with you guys later. Have a good one. Here we go, Lake Jackson, first lake day, first dive and second dive. We are ready to rock and roll.
Hey, go see me. Just film a little bit right fast.
It's filming you right now. It's filming your whole body in this room and the tub. See, you don't know
hey,
how to
you
do
see a hanger on the bed?
You don't know how to do videos.
You see a hanger?
Nah.
Look at my closet, grab me a hanger.
Right now, what you supposed to be doing? Telling them why you cleaning your stuff?
No, I'm going to talk over it later.
That ain't
going to
do nothing.
Just grab a hanger. Any of them.
I'm heading on out to day 2 at the lake. It's the last day. And after today, if everything goes smooth and according to plan, I will be a certified scuba diver.